know you want to ride out. Even
Puffy YouTube, it's your boy Metro Rapper, and we're back after a long ass time, but brother had to come back. Sorry, I just hit the whole recording off right there, but we're back with another Try Not To Cringe video. Today we're checking out 10 cringe TikTok videos from Instagram, do not question it, 10 TikTok cringe videos, 5 from Try To Stay Followed, and 5 from a new profile that I found, Hard To Watch Official. So basically, 5 lives, Try Not To Cringe 5 times out of 5, watching 10 videos. Let's get into it. Okay, so we got the Neo set on this. This is who we are. This is the profile. This is the identity. Like, this gives us extra resistance against the cringe. Try Not To Cringe. 5 lives. Let's get into it. First video. Okay. Yeah, they're trying to make me angry. That's the first video. I didn't cringe, but it was cringe. Second video, let's go. Oh boy.
Please, I'm desperate. Please, Sawyer. Please be my girlfriend. Please.
He's down bad, but that's not cringe, Vlad. That's just down bad. My brother is thirsty. That's it. It's not cringe. Third video, we still have 5 lives, boys. Let's go.
Hey, atheists, I have a question. So you believe the universe is a coincidence and without a creator, but can this simple food be without a chef? How does that work?
What? Fourth video. That was not great. Fourth video. Four lives left. I don't know what to, bro. I'm speechless. Fifth video, 4 lives remaining. Ah, man.
Broke no contact. He broke no contact. He broke no contact. Bro, like, this is not okay. This is not funny. Hey, shit funny. Oh my god, I'm about to throw up. God, I'm not gonna be able to fight you, bro. It's not funny! Dude, I have not felt like this in so long.
Bro, what? You see, today, these dispatches leave me speechless, bro. I don't know what you want me to say, man. Why are you recording? Why are you? Does that count as cringe? Yeah. Nah, count that. Throw that in, bro. 3 lives left. Next video.
Dad, look. Look what I can do. What the
hell? What in the zesty... Bro! What is that, brother? Oh, 2 lives left, bro. What the hell was that, boy? That is... Next video, bro. Hell no. No one understands pain more than us weeps. Oh, boy. You see, that's cringe, but that's also funny, so that alleviates that ballet. Nah, this nigga's retarded, boy. Ain't no, what? You're gonna cancel because I said retarded? Fucking retarded, I said it! What you gonna do? Bro, the previous video was the gayest shit I ever seen, and this is just retards. What is going on with today's batch, blood? Ah, bro, 3 more videos to go, and we still have 2 lives. We can do it. We can do it. They can't be that bad. They can't be that bad, right? They can't be. Next video. La famille le peut. La famille le peut. It looks like he's supposed to have Down syndrome, but I just missed him. 1 chromosome too much. That's what he looks like, Black. Next video, not cringe, still 2 lives. 2 more videos, 2 lives. Let's go, we can do this. Pooey!
And put a tongue in that thing.
You can't have Down syndrome and be retarded, but what are you doing? But I can't, bro. That's not cringe, by the way. That's just concerning. Mildly concerning, bro. What the hell is wrong with people? Final video. We have 2 lives. I mean, we survived today's batch. Come on, bro. Last video. Let's get it. I'm sorry, bro. That made me attack. I just want to touch you niggas, bro. Pause. No diddy. No. Hey. What, brother? Fatherless behavior, Black. That's all I can say. Fatherless behavior. We survived, though, with 1 life, because that was diabolically cringe, Black. Be your boy, Metro Apple. If you enjoy this, make sure you subscribe and hit the notification bell so that you get more challenges like this. If you cringe 5 times, I understand you, bro, because that niggas is retarded out here, Black. Till next time, peace.